you really trust RTJ Vlogs to do this?
I'm gonna do my thing. Look.
Guys, I put the first coat on that thing.
All right, guys, we took the screw out.
He broke that shit.
All right, RTJ Vlogs, and I'm back with another video. I said I'm back with another video. Okay, look, guys, so today, look, I just got off work, got the work clothes on, and this man about to put me to work right after work, so he don't like this little bit of white, so he wants to black it out, so we about to black it out. Through here, it looks like it's black, but it's actually not black, it's white. Yeah, let me put the... He wants that white to be black. All right, so look, so the first thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to tape all of this off in the inside too. So I'm gonna show you guys, I'm gonna cut that in, and then I'm gonna try to do it on both sides, and then I'm gonna cut that in. So I'm gonna do one side first and then the other side. So yeah, so by the time you guys, I pick the camera back up, y'all gonna see the tape on there. All right, guys, look, so I'm taping this shit up, right? And then we like, okay, let's try to unscrew this shit instead and then spray paint them bitches. So we go get to y'all and see if we can unscrew that joint or not.
All right, guys, we took the screw out.
He broke that shit.
Like, that one's already broken, but somehow it's still on there.
And we can't take the light out, so we're just gonna continue with the taping.
Man, guys, a lot of elbow grease later.
Dang, now we gotta get this one. And he's struggling over there. He should just keep the Corvette like this. It looks better.
What the hell?
Tape?
Yeah.
Do you really trust RTJ Vlogs to do this?
If they're sending black paint on the yellow paint, then I know it's you that caused it.
Oh, nah. All right, guys. I think all the yellow paint is covered up. So we about to go. Let's see how it turns out, guys.
That spray paint.
All right, guys. Look, I think I put a lot of overspray on that bitch. That just dripping. Dang, guys. We about to see how this turns out. That thing looks black. He looks black. I hope this peels off, guys. Because I think I fucked up.
The tail lights are. I'm not set tail lights. These are black. It'll match. If anything.
Sheesh. Alright, guys, I put the first coat on that thing. I'm already feeling like this is not legal.
It's not going the way we wanted?
Yeah, this is not going how we thought it was going to go. All right, guys, look, I think it looked a little bit darker. I didn't get a good thumbnail. But look, guys, that's what you get, you know. You get the RTJ, you know what I'm saying? You get RTJ, you know. I'm gonna do my thing, look. It's like, I can't do that to y'all. I can't. You know what I'm saying? I need to give you guys good quality, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, so. I did this one, I didn't do this one, I didn't do that one, I did that back one. That back one got two coats, this one got three coats on it. We gonna try to put it in the sun to see what it looks like in the sun before we get to the other ones. But he about to leave, so he about to just have the outsides black and the insides white.
Finish everything, probably.
No. No. All right, guys. All right, guys, we're on the fourth coat, and this shit is not still getting dark. It's not. Oh, my gosh, guys. This is a crisis. This is a crisis. You see a difference? The right one a little darker than the left. We're not trying to go too dark because we're not trying. You know, we still try and let people see when we turn in, when we break in, so they don't rear-end us because I don't know about you, but I don't like getting hit from the back like he does.
I don't know what that means.
Guys, if y'all don't want to get hit from the back, don't go too dark, or else y'all gonna be getting hit from the back. Bah, 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 bah. Y'all just gonna be getting thraxed from the back. All right, guys, this is six coats in on the outer ones. We still gotta do the inner ones, but this six coats on the outer ones. So this is what six coats will look like. So you guys can tell, look, you see that this one is whiter, this one is darker. So yeah, so we definitely doing our thing. Hey. Over there trying to call the dogs. But yeah, definitely doing the thing, you know. Spray painting, you know, we getting them tail lights right. So he can look like an all-around menace, even though he a little and don't stop. Look, let me show you.
we done did the carbon fiber spoiler and it's still on. Now we doing the tail lights. Next, y'all gotta tune in what's coming next. This Corvette gonna be changing. Like, it might not even be yellow next video. We gonna spray paint it black. But y'all, I'm gonna show you guys the final product and how it looks. And y'all let me know if we did a good job or if we didn't. Remember, like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Let me know what y'all wanna see next. Do you guys wanna see an oil change next on this vet? Do you guys wanna see this vet get in an accident? Do you guys wanna see him put that oil stick in his butt? Let me know what y'all wanna see next. We could prank him, put a butt plug inside of his seat, a built-in butt plug when he's driving, you just click it and go right in his butt. What do you guys wanna see? Y'all let me know and I'm gonna make it happen. Look, I'm about to show you guys the huge difference. Look, this last one got 10 sprays. This one got only 5 sprays. This one got no sprays. Look. Look, night and day difference. Look, that's 8 sprays. No, yeah, 8 sprays. No spray right there. And then over there is 5 spray and 10 spray. But look, guys, what y'all think? How the vet looking now? Look at that. How the vet looking? Should he keep the one eye so he could be winking the whole time? Alright, guys, we about to wrap this joint up. Oh, that vet don't look illegal as fuck now, guys. What? I'm still spraying this one right here, but look. The rest of them about done. 10 sprays each. 10 sprays each. Tell me, is that a night and day difference on the vet or what?
I'm surprised the tan lasted up that much.
Whoa. Guys, don't mind a little bit of overspray. I'm not a professional. But look, guys. So that's gonna wrap this video up. We tinted these, dang, that's some beaming. We tinted these taillights. Tinted these taillights on the vet. So yeah, y'all let me know what y'all want to see next though. But like I said, I can add pulls at the end. Hopefully this thumbnail comes out good because it's kind of hard because I was being impatient at first. Because at first, guys, look, at first, that first coat not going to look like anything. Remember that, because I was like, they ripped me off, cuz. But, you know, I had to be patient. And that last light coming out good because I'm more patient with it. Hitting it with the little strokes, little But yeah, guys, y'all let me know what y'all want to see next. I'm already working on another video by the time I upload this video, so y'all just let me know, and you know, I'll hit as much of the videos as I can. So, always remember, like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos, and we about to get some pulls for y'all on the Insta360 with the taillights being black.
These hoes got to hear this shit, saucy.